makes you think that we are the same up in the head, up here, and in the brains? And education in particular that deals with cognition, how we learn, how we access knowledge and how we access information, should know and cater to the fact that we are so diverse in the brain. So we are not the same. Does that mean that one is smarter than the other and that one could learn better than the other? No. And so our teacher training methodologies have, over the years, treated us as if we are all the same, as if we were on an assembly plant and we were cookie cutters and stamped the same way and we learned the same way, we're supposed to behave the same way, we're supposed to sit in class the same way, we have the same energy levels, our heart beats at the same rate, and our cognition levels are the same. And we all know that's not true. But why can't we get our education system to understand that? Why, they know it, you know. But then it might be a little too difficult to really individualize education. It's not so difficult, you know, but it takes a little effort. And so, Till, this is what Till is doing now. This is why Till started. In the very beginning, when there's a need, and there's always a need in any country, not just Tobago, there is always a need for literacy programs. Why is there a need for literacy programs? Because we're different, and we don't all learn the same. And I remember, and I will tell you a little secret about myself. It won't be a secret after I tell you, but I can't spell. But I'm a doctor, and a doctorate in education too, but I can't spell. But why can't I spell? Is it because I'm Duncy? No. I'm not Duncy, I have a doctorate. I can spell because I do not hear sounds the way others hear it. So my phonics is a little different. So I spell words the way I hear them, I hear the sound, which is not the way you hear it. Do I have less IQ because of that? No, I had my IQ tested, it's very high. But I can't spell. If I don't have a dictionary next to me, I could spell a few of, I mean, over the years, from practice, I know how to spell a little bit now, and from trying, but because of my phonics, I got a lot of problems in school with spelling. Good in math, spelling. And it's only later on with the assessment and my study of the varying exceptionalities of how people learn that I realized that with my own, and it's called, you know what it's called? It's called a learning disability.